Here is how I ship multiple wreaths to one customer. I simply stack the boxes all together and tape them up nice and tight. This saves me money. If you have more questions about shipping wreaths, please let me know in the comments.